I'm traveling for a little looking my board. Thanks for confirming me on this profile. I started with Facebook way back in the dark recesses of time. And back then, celebrities didn't even know each other. I found the celebrity who hours of tediously searching because you guys didn't know each other. So, well, someone like you and a middleman might know a bunch of celebrities, but an actual, like, Will Smith knowing Johnny Depp, no. But now they do. And that's because I would find these celebrities, I might go to two profiles in a whole day. I would request them, like, from me, so they come out and suggestion to each other. And I watched it go on and on, and I think there was a zillion profiles, but I got out of the solid finding while back, but thanks to Facebook's 30-day ban on my two other profiles I can get into, I started this one. And I figured why not make it my celebrity account anyway. I am a verified celebrity. I didn't ask for it. I mean, and it's in my biography, in my info. That's all that's in there right now. I have to make an introduction video. I say it was video. I am in the process of doing some serious cleaning. Serious. You want to become really gross? I have a wicked sense of humor. You're just gonna love me. You love that fuck crack too? I know, I got your idea to her. Actually, it's certainly fucking wrong. I'm really not that. I'm just not ready. Please, leave it. Look at this one. This is how I rinsed it. I think I was trying to scrub the carpet with that dollar store carpet cleaner I got. Cause I'm not rich. I live on $876 a month. I shit you not. I am disabled. And, and trying to think of how I can make money now. I am an artist. As a matter of fact, I have a whole bunch of it on my profile, my photos. I screwed up multitasking again, and they're in no particular order or good to bad or anything. I didn't edit that. But I do have a website with all of my crap on it. And I can give you that link. But I also have a page called Karen Frozer's Creation. With a lot of examples. But I know a lot of celebrities like to buy art. Now, through Redbubble, my site, they do all their work. You can buy a green card, you can buy a huge canvas, you know? But a couple of celebrities, and they seem to like my work, were to purchase my work, then maybe I could make money at this. If I have a talent for it, so why not? Right? You like my spot demon. And your friends do. And could you suggest me to some of the famous friends I left behind? Because they're already inviting me friendly to get a warning. But I need that crap. Oh, what time is it? 2:20 Eastern Time. I live in Florida. I'm not with you LA people. I have my chances, though. My first day in L.A. in 1997, I was asked to do a green card commercial. But unfortunately, the idiot I was with didn't allow me to. He was in L.A. I was in Florida. Now it'd be a different story. And then, late one night, a casting director said he had a guaranteed role in the movie for me. But I had to go through the formality of the audition process. And I said, sure, I'm there. And he said, okay, it's the next day, and I'm saying, in L.A., blah, blah, blah. And I said, I'm in Florida. I can't be in L.A. the next day. I'm in Florida, my poor broadcast. And had I still been in Phoenix, I would have driven there overnight. But I had to leave due to Valley Fever, that lung disease that get out there, it almost killed me. And that's why I'm disabled, but I'm out of my way to money. I owe a fortune. I can't live on what I make, and I'm panicking because my income was just cut this last month, and I have been broke for a month. I paid not even all my bills, and I am broke. Not a penny to my name. Bills out the ass. I just don't know what to do. So, my other thing was, oh, I look too terrible. No, I'll show you in a different video because I look awful. I mean, not even like me on a bad day. The makeup history. But I have no wrinkles and I'm 46. I'll be 47 in June. I took a poll when I went to Universal the other day and people guessed, one guy said 25. Somebody said, yeah, you don't have any wrinkles. What's your secret? Well, and I said, yep. And that's what I'm trying to do, be the next political lady model. Why do they want a 20-year-old advertising their product? No, get someone like me, not afraid to say my age proudly, admit I use Olay, and show that I have flawless skin with no wrinkles. I do, I have perfect skin, people say. They told me that that day. Then, the 20-year-old girl say, whoa, she's that old, she looks our age? We gotta buy that shit. Yeah, watch them out there. Anyway, yeah, I'm famous for my pagers and stuff like that, but I'm gonna get there somehow, someway. There's gotta be a way to fame, unfortunately, because that's just saying my destiny. I'm a world traveler, I've been through all this crap in my life, and I keep getting dragged down. I worked all night, busted my kid to come over and help me decorate the Christmas tree. I'm so poor, my mom won't let my son and daughter live with me. Well, my best friend is, but she's also particular about letting me come over, and she said not today, after I planned this, so I'm kind of upset about that. But can you help me out on this? I would really appreciate it. Please get back with me. And thanks a lot for being my friend and I suppose you're out west. Bye.